hearts, we're all dreamers. We dream about having that dream job, that dream life, that dream car, even that dream significant other, or dreaming to travel to that place that we've been wanting to go as a kid. And I think dreaming is great. It's what helps push us, what helps us maximize our potential, and what keeps us wanting more. But the problem with a lot of dreamers is when you stay in that dream state and you don't take action towards your dreams, and you're just stuck. And you have this dream that's haunting you, and now this dream that's supposed to bring happiness is now bringing stress, anxiety, and even sadness. And I think the problem with 90% of the population is that everyone has big dreams, but they're not willing to take that first step. And that's the part that breaks my heart, because what people don't know is that the first step is the hardest. Breaking your current habit, breaking your current mentality, and breaking your current lifestyle. But once you can break that, you start to build momentum. And when you reach that first mini stage of success, that is monumental. Your entire psychology changes, your level of confidence skyrockets, because now you know what you are capable of. And steps 5 through 50 becomes just as easy as steps 1 through 5. And after step 50, from 50 to 1,000, that becomes just as easy up to 50. And you start not only being able to accomplish one dream, but you can accomplish 2, 3, 4 dreams at the same time. And it's these little victories that can change the entire trajectory of your life path. But it all takes that first step.